It's celebrated. It's timeless. It's global. It's gold. Everyday outings is a very important part of any woman's life. It's like going out for lunches, kitties, events, and that's a time you need a whole lot of clothes as well as jewelry. So jewelry is a very, very important part of a woman's daily dressing. As fashion evolves, jewelry can't be behind. So as we know that Indo-Western style of dressing for these everyday events is very comfortable and it's become a very popular trend. So the jewelry also has to become a little contemporary. So the kind of looks which are really in fashion today are long sutuas, then we have brooches, we have hoops which really make it very stylish. So when you're wearing different kinds of clothes, you have a choice of different types of jewelry to wear with it. So we have an everyday look for a Kriti here. She's wearing a classic dress in black and white. It's a perfect background for her gold. So she's wearing these shimmering gold hoops, which are highlighting her black outfit. And with that, we have a statement piece. So we've got this shimmering Greek style gold bracelet, which is very contemporary, with a vintage ring. So Kriti is wearing an antique ring in pearls and gold. And I think it's a perfect thing for any outing. Kriti is looking just perfect and ready to go. Fashion trends are becoming extremely important. So we have to be in trend all the time. We have to be aware. Women are wanting to wear at different occasions and what's the type of jewelry we can get them. But this all, a lot depends on personality traits. So there are women who wear all different kinds of jewelry because of their different personalities and they want a variety in them. Similarly, a power dresser could possibly, or a woman who's got a very strong personality could even team off Western clothes with a vintage piece of jewelry. So, antique gold piece of jewelry which is lying in her mother's cupboard, if she wears it with that and she has that personality to carry off, I think it looks extremely statement. So we have an everyday look for Farina as well, where she's wearing a short lime green dress and she's wearing vintage earrings which are with stones studded in them. And what was very charming about her dress is it's teamed off with a snake bracelet which is coiled, flexible, and it's in matte gold. And what's interesting is that this can be multi-used to be worn even as a necklace. So she can possibly do two outings with the same piece of jewelry. As we have a variety of outings to go to, accessories are playing a very, very important part. So whether it's hair clips or it's belts, bags, buckle clasps of bags, gold is emerging. And I think gold is one thing which looks very warm. The color itself has become a huge trend in fashion jewelry. So if we have it in real jewelry, it's an absolute mind blower. But we need to keep evolving and changing the look so that every day we have something new to.